Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to start your engines.
Right. Indy cars are at Worldwide Technology Raceway, the Bomarito Automotive Group 500 taking place tomorrow. Fox 2's Vic Faust is live at the racetrack tonight with what those fans can expect. A lot of excitement, Vic.
We've been waiting a long time for this, guys. A lot of promotion, a lot of excitement. People really are looking forward to this, not only race tomorrow, but race weekend, as we've called it, and of course, Mother Nature shining down on you, John Bomarito. It's here. You guys said that after last year's race ended, which was the second annual, you started preparation for this one.
Vic, I tell you, this is like a traveling team. We start right after the second annual. Here we are, the third annual. I mean, look at what Mother Nature's ordered up for us. A little Bomarito Automotive Group has control over that weather, and it's absolutely beautiful today. You can see already Friday, we're starting to qualify today. It's starting to fill up a little bit. You know, we're getting ready right now to qualify the Indy Series right here live.
Yeah, we've got three qualifying races that have happened today. The Indy Car Series is getting ready to qualify. That's supposed to happen momentarily, 5:15 to 6:15. And then tomorrow, all three races run, but it's not just the race. Literally, when you walk into Worldwide Technology Raceway, there's action. There's something going on around the clock. John, you were telling us about the activities. You've got bands and a big party as well.
Hey, we got three great bands tomorrow on the Chevy stage going live all throughout the day. I mean, you want to get to the track early and have a full experience. The pit and paddock will be open. Okay, you have Mazda Pro, the Pro Series. You have the Indy Lights Series. You have a NASCAR K&N Series. And you also have the Indy Series. All the cars and stars of the Indy Series are here today, and you're going to see quite a few different superstars stroll through the lot. So bring your camera. You want to make sure you got some memories of a lifetime.
And for those people who are showing up early too, from 2 to 6 is the Rumble from Before the Roar. You get a chance to come on out of here. It's a fantastic party. I didn't get a chance to do it last year. I look forward to doing that tomorrow and getting a flavor of not only what's going on the track, but off the track as well.
Well, let me tell you, Vic, I mean, tomorrow we definitely expect a sold-out crowd. Mother Nature has definitely cooperated with us. There'll be 40,000 people don the doors of Worldwide Raceway tomorrow for the third annual Bomarito Automotive Group 500. Millions more watching on TV from over 30 different countries. What a beautiful way to showcase our great city.
We've talked about this before, too. 3 years, this is the third largest race on the IndyCar Series,
yes, sir.
Which has to make you feel pretty good, because I know a lot of people told you, can you really do that at Gateway? Can you really do that in St. Louis? And now I'm talking to people who are traveling here from all over the country saying, St. Louis has the Cardinals and the Stanley Cup champion Blues. You guys got a soccer team, but you know what? You're a race city, whether you realized it or not.
Hey, let me tell you, remember, you've got the world-class Cardinals, you know, World Series winning. You've got the Stanley Cup champion Blues, and you've got the new MLS team coming. What a beautiful sports town. And now you have world-class racing at Worldwide Raceway at Gateway. What a great way to showcase our city, that we are a city to live, work, and do business in.
Finally, what are you hearing from people who are traveling in from IndyCar?
Well, it's hard to even go through the pits. Curtis and I have a hard time. They are so proud to come to St. Louis and so proud to have the IndyCar Series here. They were hungering for this. They had an appetite for this, and it's really phenomenal to watch. You really have to experience. TV's great to watch it on, I won't kid you, but if you come down live, you're hooked forever.
John Bomarito, Bomarito 500. You got a long line of people waiting to talk to you. You're a wanted man. You brought up Curtis Francois, who took a chance on buying this track about 7 years ago. We're going to talk live with him coming up at about 4:40, 5:40 rather, as we continue our live coverage here from Worldwide Technology. And you hear qualifying going on now, guys. We'll send it back to you.
Oh, yeah, we can hear and see it. Sounds great. Thanks.